Are you feeling confident, a little nervous that all eyes are on you or something like that?
I can say I'm confident, but I think I have a pretty good chance to win this thing.
Now take us through what you were feeling when he was doing the comeback is real.
When I won first two matches, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna win this, no problem. Then when he defeated me 3 matches straight, I was like, man, I just came back to earth and I started thinking, how should I win this? How should I play?
Your thoughts of what the community has been for you and how was your experience?
Actually, community has been everything for me. If there is no community for Tekken, I wouldn't even play Tekken. It's like I practice with them, and the game, the place I'm here is because of them.
This is Lord Nod signing off, and I will see you next year.